congratulations on your decision to come into the office and take the next step in your life to freedom. I want to say thank you on behalf of myself and the entire staff here at Exodus. I'm Dr. Brandon Mahaffy here at Exodus Health, and our goal is to serve you, to help you take hold of the life you're promised, because we're not promised a life of sickness and disease, but of life and vitality. And so at this first appointment, so that you can get results, we have three rules that we want you to abide by so that we can get maximum results for what you're looking for. Number one, please be on time for your appointment. This is important. We have one appointment after the next, and if you're not there, it's going to cut into the time that you and I can sit together and talk about what's going on through your wellness evaluation. All right, that leads me to the second rule, is please fill out your wellness evaluation we gave you ahead of time, your paperwork there, before you get to the office. That paper can take up to 45 minutes to complete, and if you do that in the office, we're gonna miss your appointment entirely. So please fill that out ahead of time and fill it out completely. That's very important. We need to get down to the bottom of what's causing your life of sickness, disease, or what your goals may be and how we're gonna get there. The third one is if you have a significant other, a spouse, they need to be with you at that first appointment. This is very important. We're going over your health, your wellness evaluation. If you're a right fit for our program, we're going to actually come up with a plan of action. And with a plan, there becomes an investment. And it's going to be an important and a good investment in your resources and in your time. And so we don't want to waste that by not having someone there alongside to support you, to be able to go over these things with you, to make decisions together. I just see in our program too often when it's not a great fit, when the spouse isn't there to see what you're going through and isn't on board to encourage you. It doesn't mean that they have to join our program as well, but they need to be with you and they need to be on your side. So unless they're overseas serving our country or you're gonna kick them out tomorrow, I want them to be there with you, because it's gonna be a time of transformation where we can start to get into these issues that no doctor's been able to help you with. And it's something that's a pleasure and a privilege for us to do at Exodus and get you there. So please remember three rules: be on time, fill out your paperwork entirely, bring your spouse with you, and we'll be able to get right into things and start to learn how we're going to get to health and happiness.